So guys, I got into fidgets collecting, and I'm going to be showing off my fidget collection right around here. So these are my Squishmallows. So a Hey Dougie one, an Axolotl one, and a bear hamster thingy, and this almond duck, and some homemade fidgets. There it is. So guys, this one's supposed to be kind of like some clay you could squish up, and as you can see, it says pull. It's supposed to pull it. So yeah. So these ones and the next one. I've made a homemade bicycle chain and a homemade, like, you punch it. Okay, and my food dolls. They're just food dolls. I'd like fidgeting them around my hand. This is what I do, so I have to tie it quiet. And this is what I do. And then I just open them and put them on that table that I made for them. And an infinity. I mean, and a fidget cube. Some Play-Doh. My Play-Doh is actually really old. And I still have it till this day. So, guys, this is basically it. It's very squishy, guys. It got more squishy because it got older. And, guys, don't ever, like, throw away your new Play-Doh. Actually, use it till it becomes like more old. That way, it's better. So now, this is my infinity cube. So, it's an infinity cube. Nothing much to say. So, next are my squishies. So, unicorn, and this one's actually kind of different. A rubber ducky and monkey noodles. I have a bunch of monkey noodles. And the next one is this. You see oil fall. Okay, I'm going to put that over there. And the next one is my puppets. This is almost the last one. My puppets are probably my favorite. So, I have a puppet octopus fidget spinner. And you see, it has faces. Look. Changes. And this one, I should have had dreams about this. It's my dream puppet. And guys, I tried making a paper squishy. I tried making a bread paper squishy. And guys, it did not end up too well. I mean, it's okay. But listen to its noise. Not that satisfying. My next one is my mochis. My mochis are probably like my most favorite. So these are the whole point of mochis. They're like squishies, but they're like
like rubber squishies.
Just straight up, that's your entire point, being rubber squishies. So here's some of my rubber squishies. They're very, like, fun to squish. And I made something up. I don't know what it's called, but I call it a fart of emoji. So I do put them next to each other, and you just squeeze them. They make like a pop sound, and it sounds like a fart. So I don't think the camera can really hear it. Can someone hear it? I think you can only do it with those two. Let me try it with them. Other puppets and other fidgets. Yeah, you can only like do it with more like fat mochis. So yeah. And bye guys.